Peace.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you, Cherry. Thank you, Ambassador Orat Bangun. I see your face over there. And thank you for everybody who participated in this webinar. I believe, you know, as I told in that breakout session, actually omnibus law is a kind of structural reform in governing Indonesia, especially in economic activities and investment. You know, we streamlined 79 laws and regulation to make investment climate, you know, more competitive, easier to invest. And then now we are preparing, you know, another 40 implementing regulation, which is now already put in the website of Minister for Economic Affairs. Any of you that interested to give input on that implementing regulation, please do so. Please go have access to ministry website of ministry coordinating ministry for economic affairs. I would love, we government would love to receive your input so that you know how to make this omnibus law actually can achieve its goal. You know? Which is, you know, to create a better business environment, to make less regulation, to make investment easier, and then also to facilitate, especially for small and medium enterprises to flourish. You know? Because in the past, because so many regulations, so many permit, you know, strangle economic activities. If in the past, you know, with that kind of regulation, with that kind of permit, with so many hurdles, you know, Indonesian economy still can grow about 5% a year, I believe after COVID is over and the omnibus law is fully implemented, I think it's much easier for Indonesia to grow much higher than the number. For those of you investor or potential investor, watch out on what is the impact of this structural adjustment has been to be impacted by this omnibus law. Thank you very much.